This is the Ballad of Alfred Packer, an infamous guide in the Old West.
In the state of Colorado in the year of 74, they crossed the San Juan Mountains, gold hungry to the core. Their guide was Alfred Packer, they trusted him too long, for his character was weak and his appetite was strong. They called him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It just doesn't pay to eat anything but government-inspected beef. Along the Gunnison River, an Indian camp they spied. An Indian chief approached them, to stop them he did try. He warned them of the danger in the snow that lay around. But the danger was in Packer, for his hunger knew no bound. Yes, they called him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It just doesn't pay to eat anything but government-inspected beef. Two cold months went slowly by, Packer came back alone. My comrades, they all froze to death, I'm starving, he did moan. The Indian chief knew how he lied, he spat upon the ground. For his belly hung out all over his belt, he'd gained some 30 pounds. They called him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It just doesn't pay to eat anything but government-inspected beef. Well, for 9 long years he ran away, but finally he was tried. He claimed he didn't kill them, he only ate their hides. That county had 6 Democrats until he did arrive. Well, only one lives on today, he ate the other 5. Of course, 18 years he stayed in jail, it was a dreadful fate. For he suffered indigestion every time he ate. Still, it's hard to blame this hungry guy who went searching for the mines. For when he ate his friends, he'd never heard of Duncan Hines. For when he ate his friends, he'd never heard of Duncan Hines.